All right, coming up next, it's a UFC women's bantamweight division matchup. All right, just about ready for live action. Here is tonight's tale of the tape. So 3 years the gap in age between these two fighters, with similar height and some differences in reach.
You ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Well, she won her last fight by knockout. Now as round one gets underway, we'll see if she can keep that momentum going. She certainly made headlines, a bonus winning performance her last time out. Now she'll try to keep it going. Wow!
Oh. Wow!
Back to the feet.
Oh, what a combination. This could be it. Vicious combination. Oh. Powerful left hand. Back up. Double underhooks. Nice takedown. Now she's in full guard.
Oh, sage work from the bottom here as she tags her with the punch.
Postures up.
The ground strikes continue to pile up. Oh, she landed that punch, Joe.
Little ground and pound here.
Big elbow.
Big body shot. Body. That's it. She's out. Oh, wow.
Wow.
What a knockout. Big ground and pound KO.
Yes, Joe, just outstanding ground and pound for her to finish her opponent tonight. She was throwing one big shot after the next, not just looking to score, but actually looking to end the fight.
We can see it one more time from a different angle. Ground and pound at its finest, and that is the shot that ends this fight. Great angle here. Boom.
And there she is after the massive knockout. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time. Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 53 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Misha.
And there she is, ladies and gentlemen. She has the potential to be an absolute